return to the simple life on Walton's Mountain.
Hey, Grandpa, we got something to show we own Walton's Mountain.
You can't own the mountain any more than you can own the ocean or a piece of the sky. You hold it in trust.
As the family awaits a very special kind of homecoming.
Daddy promised he'd be home early today, and he's not here yet.
Daddy, he'll get here. You know he'll get here.
Where's John, Olivia? I've been expecting him by to do his Christmas shopping.
Well, John's not home yet, eh?
It'll be long. John Walton would no more stay away from home on a Christmas Eve than fly to the moon.
A story of wonder.
Away in the manger, no crib for his bed. The little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head.
And giving.
But I did know that John wouldn't have a chance to do much hunting this Christmas, so I thought he'd appreciate a little meat on the table.
Charlie, I don't know how to thank you.
On one of the longest days of their lives.
Snow continues to hinder attempts to rescue two men trapped when a bus overturned on Route 29. The bus filled with passengers homeward bound for the holidays went off the road near Colesville. All passengers except for the two trapped men have been removed.
Daddy won't get home early.
Not unless somebody goes after him.
Join Richard Thomas as John Boy, Patricia Neal as Olivia, and Andrew Duggan as John Walton in the movie that launched an award-winning television series, The Homecoming, A Christmas Story.